गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट ऑन न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 8, डेसिमल्स. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट आर डेसिमल्स. ओके, सो सपोज लुक हियर, आई हैव अ नंबर दिस 24.3. ओके, सो हियर नंबर वी हैव रिटन 24.3, दिस पॉइंट इज डेसिमल. ओके, दिस पॉइंट इज decimal. Getting? Now, how we used to write it? Suppose in a, you all know that in a chapter, that whole number and the large number, we used to do place values. Okay? So, number, this one, suppose if I write this number, so how we used to write? This is ones, tens, हंड्रेड, हंड्रेड्स एंड थाउजेंड्स. ओके, वी यूज टू राइट इट लाइक दिस. नाउ इफ यू विल टॉक अबाउट आफ्टर डेसिमल दिस वन, सो इट विल बी टेनथ. व्हाट इज इट? इट इज टेनथ. सो वी यूज टू राइट इट टेनथ, टेनथ. नाउ हाउ वी यूज टू राइट इट? सी द नंबर, लुक हियर. This is V. This one. So this is ones. So we used to write it one. And this is tens. So this is ten. This one shows the value ten. This one hundred will shows this hundred, and thousand will shows this thousand. But this one after decimal means after this point, this number will have a place value 1/10. What is it? It is 1/10. And suppose I'll write it like next number, if it is there after decimal, so it will be 1/100. Okay, this is 1/100. So this one 3 will be a tenth value. Tenth, its place value is tenth. Tenth means we used to write it 3/10. Get it? So this one, if you will write, they will write it like this, 0.3. 0.3. So now, see here, if I have written this number, this one. Okay? So how I will write its place value? See here, this is ones, tens, hundred. This one is ones. This one is tens. This one is hundreds. Okay? This you all know. And this one will be tenth. Tenth. So how we will write? This is at hundreds place. So we will write it like 200. 3 is at tens place. It is 30. 2 at ones place. It is 2. And this 4 we will write 4/10. So this is the expanded form of this number. It is 232.4. Okay. This is the expanded form of this number. We will write expanded form like this. Means after decimal, we will write it 10/100/1000 like this. Getting? See here, we have to expand this one number. So how we will expand it? Again, see, ones, tens, hundred. So 400 plus 30 plus 2 plus 5 is at tens place. We will write it is 5/10, and 2 is at hundreds place. We will write it like this. Okay? Understood how we have to expand the given numbers? Where numbers are given in a decimal form, we will expand them like this. Now see, expanded form is given. We have to write this expanded form in decimal numbers. Means we have to write in decimal form. So how we will write it? See here, this is 240 and this one is 2. So it is 242 plus this one. How we will write it? We will write it 0.5. Okay. Whenever number is coming in this fraction form, and here it is written 10, 100, 1000 like this. In tens, that power. So we will write it like this. Okay, if it is given in tens power, we will write it like this. In place of, first of all, we will put 0. Then in place of 1, we will put, how many zeros are there? We will put decimal after counting number from our left hand side. So there is 1 0. So from this one number is there, after this we will put decimal. So when we will write it, it will come this. Okay, it will come 242.5. Okay, now see here, we have given this number and we have to convert it into decimal form. So what we will do, we will just count the zeros. Okay, after writing this number, we will count the zeros. There are 2 zeros. So from here we will count 2 numbers, 1 and 2. This here we will put point. So it will come 243.24. How we will pronounce it? 24. We will not read it 24. We will pronounce 24. Means 243.24. Okay. Now see, we have done number line in whole number. Yes, we have done number line in integers also. Now here also, okay, we have done number line in fraction also. So here also we will do number line. So first of all, we will see that 0.8 is coming between which numbers. So 0.8 means it will come between 0 and 1. Okay, it is coming between 0 and 1. So we will draw a line and we will write here 0 and here we will write 1, and in between 0 and 1 we will make 10 divisions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is, here it is 1. Okay, this one is coming 1. So you will see here 1, here from here you will start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And this one is 10. 10 divisions are here. Now this 0.8 is coming. We will count from here. 1, because this is 0. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So here it is. This one number 8 is 0.8. Okay. This is 0.8. Now suppose we have another number 1.2. This 1.2. So first of all, what we will do? First of all, what we will do? We will just see this 1.2 is coming between which numbers. Okay, so this 1.2 will come between 1 and 2. Okay, it will come between 1 and 2 because here it is coming 1.2. So it is greater than 1 but come between 1 and 2. Less than 2. It is greater than 1, less than 2. So again we will draw a line. It is 0, 1. It will come between 1 and 2. So do one thing, make it between 1 and 2 only. Okay. You will show line from 1. Getting? So here, what you will do, 1.2 is, again you will draw 10 division. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is 10. So 1.2, this is 1. So here it will come 1.2. This one is coming 1.2. Because after this, we will start from 1.1. 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5, like this. Okay? And like this, if suppose it is coming 2.4, so you will show it after 2. Means you will show it between 2 and 3. Okay? Now see here, our next topic is converting fraction as decimal. Means fraction we have given, we have to convert them into decimal. So in these types of question, what you will do, you will just convert the denominator in terms of 10, power of 10. Power of 10 means 10, 100, 1000, like this. So here we have a number 11 upon 5. So what we can do? We can make it 10. So how we make it 10? We multiply it by 2. And same thing we will do with numerator also, as we have done in equivalent fractions. Okay. So here it will come 22 and 5 twos are 10. So here we have 22 upon 10. Now in 10 there is 10 from right. We will count one number and we will put decimal over here. So it is 2.2. Okay. Same here we will do with this also. Here we will multiply denominator with 5. So this is 3 5s are 15 and 2 5s are 10. Again it will come 1.5. Getting? Now here see the next one. Decimal to fractions. Earlier we have done fraction to decimal. Now here numbers are given in decimal. We have to convert them into fractions. Okay. So here it is. First one is 1.2. So how we will do it? First of all, we will write it as in terms of fraction. Means here see, in place of decimal we have put 1, and after decimal how many zero numbers are there? One number is there. So we will put 10. Suppose it is this one 2.52. So what we will do? We will just remove a point from here. We will put 1, and after decimal how many numbers are there? 1 and 2. 2 numbers are there. So 20. Getting? So like this we will convert them into fraction. First of all we will convert them into fraction. Now we will make it into lowest term also. This we have done in fraction. So 2 6 are 12. 2 5s are 10. So x fraction is 6 upon 5. Getting? Now same here also we will do. Now see here it is 25 upon 10. Okay. In place of point we have put 1, and after point how many numbers are there? One number is there. We have put 1 0. Okay. Here also 5 5s are 25 and 5 2s are 10. X fraction is 5 by 2.